everyone, my name's Amber.
I'm Charisse.
And we're back with another reaction video to an Ancient Bards, The Birth of Evil.
Yep, and this was a Patreon request from Narvik, so thank you very much, Narvik.
Thank you, Narvik. So, we're just gonna get into this.
Yep, let's see how this one is.
Yep.
This is really upbeat and fast.
It is fast. A lot of people are probably know what I'm going to say. I feel like she's low in the mix.
A little bit.
Like, I definitely hear like all the rest of the instruments, but might be just because she's got a sweeter voice.
Well, that's part of it too. Like, she does have a softer voice, but she did like that before we paused it. We did get a little bit more of her belt. So she was getting, that was a little bit better when she started getting, because, you know, when you're belting, usually you're louder. But, yeah, I mean, she still could be a little louder because, like, the guitars are overpowering her.
Yeah. Very fast, though. Very interesting. Yeah, it's not bad.
I mean, I really like her voice. She's got that, another one that is can do, like, the more, like, she does a little bit of classical mix with her contemporary voice. So, it's really good so far.
Back to it.
We'll be right back. Yeah, this was really good. Really, just watching them play like so fast.
Yeah. She seems like she does have a powerful voice. I just feel like it was kind of held back.
Yeah, I mean, we've done a couple other ancient bards. I think that's the same person.
I don't even remember anymore.
I think her name was Sarah. Not 100% sure, but I think
it's been a while.
So, but yeah, I get that. You know, as a singer, you don't want to always like belt out full blast, like. But yeah, I did feel like if you're not gonna, you know, do that, then that's on the sound people too, though. They have to get that balance. And we always say it's hard to get a nice balance.
It is, and I know that's one of our major critiques that we keep pounding on, but we really enjoy hearing the singer.
Yeah, I mean, I definitely do. She's got a really pretty voice, and yeah, like, she definitely had those areas where she did, I think that was a choice too, though. She chose to, like, hold back a little bit, and then belted out at the more higher emotional points, mm-hmm. which is a common thing to do as a singer. So I did enjoy this one. It's really fast, really upbeat and enjoyable song. But yeah, I agree that she was a little low in the mix, so I'm gonna give this an 8.6.
I think I'm gonna give it an 8.25. Like, there was some great playing, but overall just not super amazing, but it was still really enjoyable, so. Yep, please check out links in the description for this video and all of our social media.
And remember, we have a PayPal and a Patreon. If you want to get your requested ahead of the line, once we get your donation, we will film within that week. Like, if we have any issues or delays, we will contact you.
Until next time, bye.
Bye.